Hey, Tim. Are we rolling? Recent cases in Minnesota show that COVID-19, aka the coronavirus, is turning kids into monsters. This is an advisory warning telling all parents to immediately lock your kids in the bathroom.
You are not safe. They are dangerous. Act now.